You know my mum was a he-she.
You'll never be half the man than your mother was, man.
How come you got no clothes, mate?
I don't fancy wearing any. It's basically it. I don't normally get killed for what I wear. So, you know, it's best to not wear us.
Do you want some money to get some clothes?
Oh, you one of those foreigners, are you?
No.
Listen, oh, fucking nigger guy, right?
RDM. You're a fucking failed abortion, which birth certificate is a fucking apology from the condom factory.
I couldn't agree more, I had that twice.
Yeah, mate. I'll just give you some money to get some clothes.
Fuck hobo. I just said homo.
Because he did, you fucking faggot.
I don't need any money.
Alright, mate, I thought you had no money.
Nah.
She had no clothes.
I thought you were one of them.
Sorry. Thank you for the kind deed, but. Nah.
Well, are you about to leave soon? Because fucking, I was about to fucking poison the tea I was about to give you.
Just about to what?
Poison the tea I was about to give you.
I have fucking point on comebacks, don't I, Custer?
That was horrible.
You would have said to that